The Châtelet prison is at the other end of the Pont en Change. This grappling hook will be very useful.
We've got to get out of here quickly. We're in grave danger. These machines have neither heart nor mind. No mercy can be expected from them.
And where do you hope to find refuge, mon cher voisin? The enemy is everywhere, and they take no prisoners.
Thank you.
I must find something I can use to replace this lever.
You saw the Portner collapse into the Seine just as well as I did.
Ah, sir! Well, that was a spectacle I won't soon forget. And to tell you the truth, I'm very happy I managed to escape with my life.
Thank you. only part. If the Ultimates aim to cut off Hugo's head from the rest of the city...
If they really intend to do as you claim, why would they have to put up barricades to prohibit access to the Châtelet from this bridge?
I hope you're right, Monsieur Janvier. I hope you're right. Thank you.
Je sois loué. It is such a blessing to see you safe and sound.
This belongs to you.
Bless you, whoever you are. You have our eternal gratitude.
I believe you've met Monsieur Julien Raymond from distant Saint-Domingue. He's one of the most eminent members of our organization.
And you, Mademoiselle? What should we call you?
My name is Aegis.
Ah, yes. The Aegis. The mighty shield and scourge of Zeus.
I wonder. Earlier, by the Pont Neuf, when you touched Monseigneur's ring, can you explain what happened?
The ring called to me. It compelled me to reach out and take it.
Come now.
The moment I touched it, I was transported. Somewhere else. It was the same strange world that you were in, Monseigneur.
Hell, you mean?
Or purgatory.
I saw things there. I saw Monseigneur giving a sermon.
What wickedness is this?
This explains the moment when you froze. And this isn't the only time you've experienced something like this, n'est-ce pas?
That is correct. It also happened with two objects I found in Place Dauphine.
And what happened there?
That is where I found your Bible and your cross, Monseigneur.
How did you know they belonged to me?
They demanded to be returned to you. You did not regain consciousness until I did so.
This is madness.
Let us not be so quick to judge, Monseigneur.
I witnessed the moment when your cross was taken from you. Then I saw you being locked in that box.
Et bien voilà. It is just as I suspected. Here, Aegis, look at this. Over the course of my research, I unearthed this ancient document. I believe I have finally uncovered its meaning. It's a triangle with an identical inscription at each corner. Nemi, memory in ancient Greek. Then, in the center, there is an open eye which symbolizes awakening. Do you understand? The images you saw, Aegis, were Monseigneur de la Fare's own memories. Three echoes of the past tied to personal objects of his. Three Nemi's memories which some dark alchemy had taken from him. Without them, his mind would have remained lost, incomplete. He would never have regained consciousness. But by returning these three objects to him, Aegis, you were able to save his immortal soul.
Tell me, Aegis, when you were at the clerk's office at the Châtelet, did you perhaps see a leather wallet near the abbot's documents?
No, Monseigneur.
Ah, that is unfortunate. Most unfortunate.